हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मनोज जाड़े, फ्रीडम कोचिंग क्लासेस अकोल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक हियर द पैसिव वॉइस ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। सेम टेंस, इट हैज अगेन टू नेम्स, दे आर प्रेजेंट प्रोग्रेसिव टेंस एंड प्रेजेंट इम्परफेक्ट टेंस। सो द सेम टेंस, इट हैज थ्री नेम्स। फर्स्ट वन present continuous tense, second present progressive tense, and third one is present imperfect tense. Now we are going to take here how to make the passive voice of present continuous tense. Very easy. At first we take object, after that as per the object we write either am, is, are. Then it is continuous tense, then we use here being, then V3, then by, and then S2. S2 means accusative or objective case of the subject. Here are some sentences. One by one, we will take the answers of them. First sentence is, I am delivering speeches. Here, we will identify which is the subject, which is the verb, and which is the object. I am delivering speeches. I, this is subject. Am delivering, this is verb. And speeches, this is the object. So how to write the answer of this sentence? At first we take object. Which is the object? Speeches. How to identify the object? If we ask the question with what to the verb, if we get the answer, that answer is the object. Here, I am delivering speeches. What am I delivering? The answer is speeches. So, object, speeches. Now, this is plural. So, out of any are, we will write here, are, speeches, are. Then, be. Then, V3. Delivered by, and S2, I is me. Both sentences are same in meaning. I am delivering speeches. It means the action is going on at the time of speaking in present. I am delivering speeches. And the same is here. Speeches are being delivered by me. Both sentences, they are same in meaning. Object, out of them is our R, B, V3, by, and S2. This is the first sentence. Now second one. Government is doing good job against COVID-19. Again we will identify over here which is the subject, which is the verb, and which is the object. Here government, this is the subject, is doing, this is the verb, good job, object number 1, and against COVID-19, this is object number 2. So here again we will have to identify the object. What is government doing? What is government doing? Good job. So we got the object number 1, and that is good job. And this is against COVID-19. This is object number 2. So object number 2, it should be written after V3 or at the end of the sentence. Here object. Which is the object? Good job. Good job. This is singular. That's why is. Good job is. Plus being. Good job is being. V3. Done. And we will write here object number 2 after V3. Good job is being done against COVID-19 by government. Government, there is no accusative case of government, so it should be as it is. I repeat it. First, good job, this is the object. Then it is singular, that's why is. Then being, then V3, object number 2, by, and then by government. Now PM Modi is taking good decisions against COVID-19. Again here we will identify subject, verb, object. PM Modi, this is subject, is taking, this is verb, good decisions, this is object number 1, and against COVID-19, object number 2. So at first we have to write the object. Which is the object? Good decisions. Good decisions. This is plural. That's why out of am is are. We will write here are. Good decisions are. Then be. Then with we. Taken. Again object number 2. Good decisions are being taken against COVID-19 by PM Modi. It should be as it is, by PM Modi. The next sentence is, we are helping them. Here we, this is the subject, are helping, this is the verb, and him, this is object number 1. Here is no object number 2. We are helping him. Whom are we helping? Him. Now him it will convert into here he. Then after he we always write is. He is object and is are. Then be. He is being. Then we treat help. He is being helped. Then by and then S2 of we, that is us. Now the question, it should arise in your mind. Sir, you have taken here we are and he is. I would like to tell you over here, after we, we always write are. After he, we always write. After he, we always write is. That's why he is. He is being helped by us. Very easy. Then Aditi and Akshara are playing chess. Here the subject is, the subject is Aditi and Akshara. The verb is are playing and the object is chess. For are Aditi and Akshara playing chess? So we got the answer in that. We got the object. Which is the object? Chess. Now chess, this is the singular. So we will write here is. Chess is. Object plus is plus be. Chess is be. Plus VT. Play. By Aditi and Akshara. I repeat it. Object and is are being V3 by S2. Again, this is very easy. So we will conclude this topic over here. Thank you. Thank you very much.